Okay, so now that we've got some peer coins in BTCe, the next step is to transfer those to our local wallet. And so to do that, you can go to the Receive Coins tab, click on that, and then you'll see that the address of your wallet, well, one of the addresses, is this one here. So we can copy it to the clipboard. You can also add other addresses if you want to have a number of different addresses to use, which might help with keeping yourself anonymous if that's what you want to do. But I don't need any other addresses, so I'm just going to use this one. So I'll click on it, copy that to the clipboard. Then we can go back to our BTCe site and go to PPC, which stands for peer coins, and go to withdraw. So I want to withdraw those. So then it says that the available funds, that's right there. And then you just put your address in here, so Control V to paste it. And then I'm going to withdraw the whole amount, 4.99998000. Okay, and then it'll tell you here that that's the amount that you will actually receive, because as it says here, there's a fee for withdrawal of 0.1 Peercoin. So then you just click on withdrawal and wait for the transaction to go through. Now, because I've only just made this registered as a on BTC, it won't let me until you've been registered for 3 days, I believe. I mean, I could actually try it. Let me try it, but I think you have to be there for 3 days. Let me put that back in. Amount to withdraw 4.99998. 000. Okay, and I'm sure it will say no, you can't. New users should wait 3 days after registration to process withdrawal, so I can't do that. But basically, you click on that, and then again, you'll have to wait for the transaction to go through and have confirmations. So what will happen is I've got another transaction coming through, so I can show you. Let's see here. Once you press withdraw, you should see here there'll be a transaction coming through, and then here's that little round circle showing you the progress of how many confirmations of the transactions have been. So if I just hover over, you can see that this transaction is still unconfirmed. There have been 3 of 6 confirmations. So that's how you do it, basically. I hope that makes sense, that this isn't actually the transaction from here, but because I couldn't make it, because I'm a new user, then I've just done another transaction, and I'm waiting for these 5 peer coins to come in so I can show you what that looks like in the wallet. But yeah, the important part is this bit here, which shows you whether the confirmation has been received. And after 6 confirmations, then you know that you've received the funds and everything's all right.